Have you ever seen any litter around you? I don't think anybody hasn't seen any litter around them. So all of you will say yes. When I lived in India, I saw lots of litter around me. But when I came to Oman, it was much cleaner than I expected. So why not this clean in India? And not only India, but also other countries. So I would like to finish this. I can't say that there should be no litter produced, but I can say that the litter should be thrown in its rightful place. And that is the bin. But the bins are every time full. So I would like to create a bin which never gets full. But you better not throw the reusable waste, such as peels of fruits and vegetables. It can be used for compost. I got this idea when I saw my mom putting the trash in the bag, and then my dad, he has to go and put it in the street bins. So why not the trash go directly from the house to the dump? By this idea of creating the bin, I'm doing two things. One, the garbage goes directly to the dump. And two, I'm helping the people who come to collect the garbage. Now I would like to show its construction. The garbage bin will have a hole in it, which will be attached with the underground pipe. At the end of the pipe will be suction cups, which will pull the garbage towards the dump. We can also write a letter to the municipality, telling them to increase the count of these bins. We can also keep bins for the 3 R's, that is, reuse, recycle, and reduce. Remember that cleanliness is next to godliness, and keep your surroundings clean. Thank you.